that soon we'd go out at night, see the stars and the moon. We've been here 20 years, will we stay till we die? And what will we do when we're out of supplies?
Our synthetic food will last 100 years. That's long enough for me. After that, who cares?
Facebook store. has every selfie anyone ever took. What's the point of real things now that nature's online? All we have to do is look.
How can you be so lazy? You sound just like my dad. He tries to hide it, but whenever he mentions the ocean, he gets so sad.
The ocean? That reminds me. Are you busy Friday night? I was thinking of getting that new app. Cancun in evening light.
I think, my friend, you may not get her taste. An evening with that app would go like the real beach did to waste.
Lydia, am I crazy? Or did the monkey there just speak?
Pardon my body.
Next door.
But never said a word. Why now? What for?
It's rare that humans say something worth saying. But you, although you seem to be just plain, and though you are your species' youngest members, have glimpsed the dying fire's final embers. How nature was dismembered, then remembered. Tells you to wait online. Don't bother with the real, it's bound to die. That's what they teach in school these days. It's a lie.
For there was once an age when people didn't live in one big cage. That life was meant for animals, not for the likes of you. They used to call a place like this a zoo.
A zoo?
Yes, full of wild things like me.
Which all your kind would come and see.
You played with nature, then nature played rough. Suddenly, mankind didn't seem so tough. I must admit it felt like karma.
So you were there. Tell us, if you can, what they really did, what happened back then.
Was nature cool? Is it fun out there? We wanna explore it, we're not scared.
I fear your innocence has come too late.
Constance, I'm sure they didn't know.
They didn't mean any harm.
Just once, I'll let it go. But the segregation of species is a law. He's so distracting.
And the elders are reacting. Come on, Dad. I can always tell how you feel.
And I know you don't think this is a big deal. Mom, there's something you're not saying.
You said that we decided.
But it would just be better if we had our own space. You said that nature wasn't worth it.
a fever. 103.
When we were young, there still were seasons, some warm, some cool, then for some reason it was hot all the time. The government said it's too late, the whole coastline's gotta evacuate. Those cities you can download now for free were once as real as you and me.
Boston,
the living formed a band and walked into old America's heartland.
We escaped the water, but there was still a hit. And after all, we had met a defeat.
There was no place where nature wouldn't find us. We had to build a shelter and leave the world behind.
Elder Constance was the strongest of us all. She said we'll build a fortress, and here we'll have it.
Now that nature has betrayed mankind, we live alone on the power of the human mind. To know.
Okay, this is unfair.
I've never been so embarrassed. It's definitely not okay.
So coming here wasn't a choice. There was a war and nature won.
There's gotta be something amazing out there.
We could find it. That would be fun.
Oh, no. Lydia, calm down.
Jake, they lost a whole world. Maybe it can still be found.
Above all, why else?
not a monkey, you see.
Okay.
I give in. We've got to get away.
This place looks so empty. There's no way I could stay.
What about my mom and your dad? Can we tell them we're gonna go?
Jake, don't be stupid. They can't ever know. They've all been here so long, they think that's all that life can be.
What if we bring them stuff from outside? That might set them free.
Yeah, maybe it could. They'd remember what they've missed.
If we bring them nature's fruit,
no way it can exist.
We'll be heroes without a doubt.
Just one thing. How do we get out?
My dears. My dears, your queen has made it a sin for anyone to go out for ink. The guards have heavy laser guns. The iron gates are high. Back inside. But there's one thing they can't conceal. There's always some Achilles heel. Even now they've burned the world to ash. They don't care how they take out
the trash.
Yes, they don't recycle or compact. They simply put it in a sack.
And drop it down a slide until it falls outside.
Really? The trash? There's no other way.
I can get brilliant and trash these today.
To lose.
Bonobo, thank you. Thank you. And goodbye.
We'll be back with tons of fruit. We'll have stories about the sky.
Children,
thank you. Trace.